rubbing your hands like you're nervous, a little nervous?
A little bit.
Ready to be the next American Idol?
Hopefully.
Have you seen the show before?
Yeah.
You think you have what it takes?
I think so.
Hi, Keith. How you doing?
Hi, Keith.
Just come over there for the tea.
Welcome.
I think so.
So, Keith, why are you here?
I'm here because
I think so.
I'm here
because
the next American
Idol.
The next American
Idol.
Very entertaining
Idol.
And unique.
Very entertaining and unique.
Mm. I think so.
Mm. Okay, best undiscovered talent in America. Yeah?
Yeah.
Sure. Okay, and what are you gonna sing?
I'm gonna sing Like a Virgin from Madonna.
Okay, cool.
I made it through the wilderness. Somehow I made it through it. Didn't know how lost I was until I found you. I was good and complete. I've been had, I was sad, blue. But you made me feel. Yeah, you made me feel shining like a virgin. Touch for the very first time, like a virgin with your heartbeat.
Can you do another song?
Okay, I'm gonna do I Wanna Dance with Somebody.
Clock strikes upon the hour and the sun begins to fade. Still enough time to figure out how to chase my blues away. I've done right up to now. It's the light of day that shows me how. And when the night falls, loneliness goes. Oh, I wanna dance with somebody like a virgin. Touch for the very first time, like a virgin with your heartbeat. I wanna feel that heat with somebody. Yeah, I wanna dance with somebody. With somebody who loves me.
Keith.
Yeah?
Last year I described someone as being the worst singer in America. I think you're possibly the worst singer in the world, based on that performance. And I'm absolutely serious. I've never, ever heard anything like that in my life. Ever. Keith, trust me on this. You should never, ever, ever plan on a career in singing.
Like a virgin, touch for the very first time. Like a virgin with your heartbeat. Like a virgin, touch for the very first time. Like a virgin with your heartbeat. Like a virgin.
Here because I think I'm the next American Idol. Very entertaining and unique.
Okay, best undiscovered talent in America. Yeah?
Yeah. Simon is the biggest jerk I have ever met.
Yeah?
Yeah, he told me, you remember when I heard about the worst singer in America? He told me I'm the worst singer in the world, so he can go kiss my ass.
Why'd you pick Like a Virgin from Madonna?
Because I thought it was the best song that I could sing. There's no song I thought I could sing better than that.